picture.
Yeah, take a picture.
Sweet. All right. We're going. This is the first podcast, and we can hear ourselves a little bit. All right. What's up, guys? This is the very first Poultrig podcast. I'm going to be grinding this one out along with the main channel, where that's where the pranks will be. And our first fucking guest is Swim Live Ray. If you don't know, say what's up real quick.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Swim Live Ray in the building, man.
So if you don't know Ray, we worked in the past. We did this like beer prank. What was it? We bought like fake beer and shit, and then like
we were trying to do, make people drink it.
Yeah. And that was funny as fuck.
Nah, yeah, that shit was hella funny.
That's like when we first met. That prank was actually really good. But it was like run and gun and shit.
Yeah, nah, that shit was crazy. The whole situation.
Yeah, but Ray has been fucking killing it on YouTube. I gotta say, I fucking respect your work ethic and shit. Yeah, you got the like consistency going. I feel like just like to pump out videos and shit.
Yeah, I've been trying, man. You feel me? Whole new year, whole lot of new opportunity. You feel me?
So fuck yeah.
We gotta grind it out to get to where we need to be.
Exactly. New year, new beginning. Yeah, I can't believe it's fucking 2022 already. That's crazy.
Nah, yeah, that's crazy, bro. Like, still can't believe it. Like, damn,
it's nuts.
A whole year.
Like, how old are you again, though? I forget.
I just turned 21.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's fucking hype. Have you been drinking and shit? Or?
I ain't gonna lie, I didn't even drink. On my
really?
Birthday. I didn't even.
What?
Drink.
Why not?
I don't know. Like, I just wasn't even really like planning to go drink or anything. I ain't gonna lie.
Oh damn!
I didn't drink.
You haven't even like hit bars yet or nothing.
Hell
no.
Nah.
Well, that's okay.
More focus on like the grind. I ain't gonna lie. Like on my birthday, I was editing.
Damn.
I was editing. I edited a whole video. I was just like, hey, I was like, I'm just trying to grind. Like, this is what I want to do today.
Hey, that's good, though. That's a real YouTuber right there, editing over, like, going out and just, like, wasting all your money drinking and shit.
Nah, yeah, hell no. I just really be in the house just either editing, you feel me, learning some new stuff, or just trying to think of new ideas, really.
That's sick. Yeah, you do hella vlogs and shit, mostly, right? But you also do, like, kind of like topics and kind of like cool videos like that, where you just like sit down and do one idea. I feel like,
yeah, no, I do a lot of those. I like to do like the public pranks. Like, those be hella fun to me, because like, you feel me, you could just go in a character and just act.
Yeah, yeah,
you could just act like a certain way, or like, or just do this, and it's crazy because like, I just be going up to people like, that's some bullshit. Like, just going up doing some crazy shit.
I wanted to know what like content creators do you watch? I don't think I've ever asked you that. Like, what creators do you mostly like, or like just influencers and shit? Like, who inspires you the most?
I ain't gonna lie, who really inspired me to
get the
YouTube
mic close too, by the way.
Inspired me to do YouTube was, I ain't gonna lie, was DDG.
Really?
Like,
yeah,
in high school, like, it was like my junior or senior year. I didn't even know like YouTubers was a, like, you feel me, that was something to do. I was a football player.
Damn.
All I know is football. Like, I was just thinking like, oh yeah, I'm going to NFL. Like, I didn't think about no other jobs. And then one of my boys, he was showing me, like, he was like this YouTuber. He was like, bro, these videos go crazy. And I was like, who is this? We used to just watch him all the time in class. I was like, damn, like, this look like a life. Like, you feel me, like, I look like I could do this for real.
Yeah.
And then ever since then, like, I was just watching him, and then I just really started that YouTube because of that. But also too, I'd be watching like Nelk, I'd be watching
Boys.
Smooth Geo, King Sid.
Oh, Zeb and Jason? Zeb and Jason, Minorities,
I be
right?
Minorities sometimes.
Their videos are hella funny.
They barely post.
Yeah, they barely post.
Like, and then like, they post their old videos again. It's like,
yeah,
I haven't seen this already.
Yeah.
So then I'd be like watching them. Who else do I be watching for real?
They need to post more, bro. I swear.
Damon Levine. Levine, I'd be watching, watching him.
Smooth Geo is funny as fuck. That kid's hella funny.
He's Funny Marco.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
He's hella funny. I ain't gonna lie, Funny Marco, he one of like my favorite YouTubers right now. Like, his videos just,
that's like who you mostly watch and shit.
I watch a lot of his videos right now, I ain't gonna lie.
I think, like, who inspired me at first was probably, like, Nelk. Because I started watching them in, like, 2010 and shit. Man, their early videos were the best. Like, it was crazy. It was so inspiring. Just so, the craziest pranks and shit in public and all that.
Bruh, it's crazy because I didn't start watching Nelk until last year.
Yeah, I remember you said that.
I really started watching them last year, and they was hella big. And then I finally, like, I forgot who told me. Someone was like, oh, bro, you seen this Nelk video? And I was like, who the fuck is Nelk? Like, who the fuck is Nelk boys, you feel me? And I finally watched it. I was like, damn, these niggas is lit.
Yeah.
I was like, these niggas lit. I started watching all the old videos. I was like, oh, yeah, these niggas going crazy.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, their videos is just doing numbers. I'm like, damn.
Dude, they were so nice, too. Like, I remember when I made a video with them and shit, like, Kyle Forgeard was, like, driving me around. Like, he fucking bought me, like, a Frappuccino and shit. And I was
that
like,
shit
damn.
Was cool, like, doing a video with them.
Yeah, dude, it was so tight. The fucking McDonald's worker, like, when we pulled up, as soon as he flipped out. Like, he knew who they were, like, and they were just like, yo.
Wait, did they come out here for that, or?
No, I went to their house spent the night and shit, yeah. Oh,
damn, that's lit.
Yeah, dude, they're really nice, too.
That's crazy.
Yeah, it was fucking, my mind was blown, because you can imagine, like, as a little kid, I've been fucking watching them.
Yeah,
so that was like fucking insane.
And you just end up doing a video with them.
Yeah,
crazy as hell.
Have you seen much Sus Dudes videos, like the guy I used to make videos with, Ethan?
I'm not gonna lie, the first time I probably might have like saw like a clip of like one of the videos, but like I don't think I ever saw the channel until you hit me up that one time and I went to look at it. I was like, oh damn.
Yeah.
And I seen y'all was doing. I was like, oh, these the dudes who had the big ass vape.
The
pen.
Big vape.
I remember
yeah.
I for sure saw like a clip of that somewhere, but I don't think I actually saw like the full video.
Yeah, dude, that's like what people know me most. I feel like from that
video.
That went big. I'm trying to make more like props and shit. I'm like good at making like props for pranks because I feel like that.
Oh, that was a prop?
Yeah, that was like a prop I built by scratch.
I
and
you
it was
like
just
bought that like Amazon some type shit, I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, everyone thought I bought it, but I just like fucking made it in my backyard. It took a long time, but
damn.
Yeah, it was just like a random idea popped in my head. I was like, Ethan, do you wanna film this? And he was like, fuck yeah. It's funny.
Damn, that's crazy. That was lit though, I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, thanks,
that was a
dude.
Idea.
I appreciate it, dude. Yeah, I remember. You've never met Zeb and Jason, huh? Like,
I mean, like I kind of met them, but not like really, like oh, like
yeah,
me, like type shit. It was just like
you ran into them.
At
was
Tahoe.
It? Yeah, Tahoe.
Yeah,
at
I ran
Zephyr.
Into them like twice, like 1 year, and I ran into them next year.
Yeah, yeah, that's where we ran into them. That's where we first met them. We saw them like in SAC, out in the bars and shit. But
yeah.
They're cool. They need to grind more though. I swear.
Yeah, you two do
their videos are too good for them not to like post more. But I get it. Like quality matters.
YouTube is doing them dirty. They channel just got deleted.
Yeah, dude, that was nuts.
Like, I don't even got a lot of subscribers right now, but I'd be pissed if that should happen to me. Like,
dude, I was not expecting that too. They're almost a million. They're at like 800K when they got deleted.
That's crazy.
Man, YouTube be doing so many people dirty, dude. I swear.
Nah, yeah, I've been seeing a lot of YouTubers, like, their channels been getting demonetized, you know, like, deleted again. I'm like, damn, I'm just probing. I'm like, don't even try it.
Dude, it's a constant struggle. Susan, whoever runs YouTube and shit, they're just so strict and
shit.
They
need to make YouTube back how it was, like, in them old days.
It was
they don't
so want to
see everybody getting that money again.
Yeah.
It was getting money back then, for
you
real.
You could post any fucking video, and it would get monetized and shit.
That shit's crazy, bro.
Because I know I started watching YouTube when I was, like, fucking, like, when it came out. Like, I think literally when I was five, like, YouTube started in, like, 2005 or some shit. Mm-hmm. And, man, like, back in those days, anyone could upload, like, fucking anything. Like, like literally, like I would see like the most fucked videos. I was like, damn, like
it's crazy because, like, I ain't gonna lie, it was a time at YouTube, like, me and my like little brothers and sisters, like, we used to record random ass YouTube videos just in my like parents' closet.
Really?
Like, we'd
Damn.
just be on the screen just dancing or singing, like, just some
Yeah.
random shit. I swear.
That's hella
Like, it's
funny.
hella crazy. I remember that. Like, we really used to do that.
And you would upload them and shit when you were little?
Yeah,
Yeah.
but it wasn't, like, even on my channel. I think it was, like, my little sister. She had a channel in there.
Oh, damn.
Like, 'cause she used to post stuff, and then, you know, like, we'd just all be in there watching YouTube videos, and we just end up making one or something. You feel me?
Yeah.
And boom. That's hella
So,
crazy.
where do you? Oh yeah, was the traffic fucked, by the way, when you just got here? Ray's from the Bay, if you
Nah,
don't
it
know.
wasn't too bad. I ain't gonna lie. Hey, them hamsters in there going crazy.
Yeah, off camera, I've four fucking Russian little hamster guys, so they're actually kind of fun to watch while doing the
Wow, these
podcast.
is mating right now. I thought they was fighting. Wait, I don't know what they on.
They're crawling all over. They're hella funny. They're low maintenance pet. But I might be getting a cat soon because the girl
Cat.
I'm talking to has a cat. Yeah.
Damn, I'm allergic to cats, bro.
You are. Luckily, it's not in here now.
Damn, the first one. So
So
you got a new little shawty?
I do. I've been so we I think we're both talking to a girl.
You feel me?
Kind of like,
Kinda. You
yeah.
nah. I wouldn't even say that.
Really?
Yeah, we could talk about you and your shawty.
Yeah. Well, the girl I'm talking to right now, I'm not gonna like fucking say her name because I don't know if she is down for that yet, but it's hella funny because we matched on Tinder first,
Okay.
and then I remember, and then like, you know, I got her Snap and we were like texting and
Yeah.
talking and shit, and like, I guess I just slowly stopped talking or something, or she said like you were talking about your YouTube channel too much
Yeah.
and shit, so we kind of stopped. But then like recently, like before New Year's, I hit her up and then we went on like a dinner date, fucking Red Robin, got some
Okay,
pretzel
okay.
bites,
You
and
got
it
the
like
pretzel
went,
bites.
yeah, and it went pretty smooth. So we'll see how that's
Smooth,
going.
smooth. What you
Yeah.
hit her late? Like, what's your favorite line to hit females with on Tinder?
Fuck, favorite pickup line?
Yeah, like what you go to?
I for the longest time, this one's like, I mean, most people would find this corny as fuck, but I would say like in all caps, just excuse me with like hella question marks and exclamation marks,
Yeah.
and then like normally the girls are like what? Like what did I do? Or like what the
Yeah.
fuck is going on? Like what is this guy trying to say?
Right.
And that was like my hook, but that's like pretty shit. That's a pretty shit
That's your
pickup line,
go-to.
honestly.
I ain't gonna lie, I don't think I really use like a pickup line like when I DM a girl. I really don't, bruh. Like I just hit him like straight with like. Sometimes I don't know. It depends on like the female. Like sometimes I just be straight up with females. You feel me? I just be like I ask. Like first thing I like to ask people like how old you is. You feel me? Because
Yeah.
you never know nowadays. You feel me? Like how the
That's
way they be
true,
looking on
bro.
Instagram. Like you gotta ask, bro. So I'd be like how old you is? You feel me? And once I get that approval, okay, like it's go time. Now you feel
Yeah.
me? I get the number or the snap. Most of the time, I just do the number because I know I'm not finna snap you. So
Yeah.
I just get your number and then boom.
I feel like half the girls in fucking like all these dating apps like Tinder and Bumble, like half of them are like jailbait because they'll lie about their age. Like
Yeah,
so many
child.
girls lie.
You gotta watch out for that.
Yeah, you gotta
Gotta
watch out.
too.
Gotta pull out the ID, passport, and I'm just the whole
Everything.
thing. What so are you right now you're just like going with the flow with like your content and all that, like you just want to like vlog and shit. Do ideas, do you just kind of do ideas that pop in your head? Do you have like a list or some shit?
Honestly, it's just like really, honestly, I just like to do all videos. Like really, like
Yeah.
I like to vlog. I like to do pranks. I like to do reaction videos, public interviews. So like I really just do it all. Like if I get an idea for a public interview, I go do it. If I get a video for a prank, I go do it. Like if it's a vlog idea, then I go vlog. But like once I get higher up in my subscribers, I'm gonna make a separate just vlog channel.
Oh,
And then I'm
that's
just
dope.
gonna just drop all the vlogs on there and just
Yeah.
do it like that. Cause
Yeah,
I want like
that's tight.
my vlog. I kinda wanna make my vlogs explicit, you feel me? So
Yeah.
I'm gonna just drop it all on a separate channel. So I'm like not even really worried if it gets, you feel me, monetized or
Yeah.
yellow striped and stuff like that.
Yeah, that's pretty smart.
And then just have, you feel me, all my bangers on the regular channel.
Yeah, I like that. 'Cause that's what I'm doing like with this podcast. So I'll have like, you know, just the podcast channel, Portrait.